Next is a real, real treat. Three of my I am not worthy kind of people. Russ Barenberg's over here on that end. He's only been the East Coast mainstay in flat picking and backed up many, many important old-timey and bluegrass projects. In the middle is Edgar Meyer, who is a classical bassist as well as one of the farthest out jazz and bluegrass bassists I've ever seen. And of course, the inimitable, the ineffable, Jerry Douglas. So give the three of them a big hand. Thank you.
Sometimes I think I hear people saying, "Thanks, great." Then it works like this. And I don't know for sure. He dedicated the time that he had to somebody. I don't know what you mean.
Thank you.
Turn us on, thank you! Sorry, I didn't mean to yell. How y'all doing? How'd you like Del McCurry? You know, I heard that Del's been here all week. You know, the academy's been going on. Del and the boys have been here. Del's just sort of the... Del and Pete Rowan are sort of the high priests of the academy. Together, I heard they were often called this week the Deli Lama. So welcome to Lions. This is Russ Barenberg on the guitar over here. Edgar Meyer. That's Mike Aldridge and Sally Van Meter down there. Edgar's actually going to speak.
Are you Jerry Douglas?
Somebody had to be. Well, we started out, we played a song, our sound check song actually was a song called Monkey Bay. A song that we wrote in Nashville, since we don't have any monkeys or bays, you know, what are you going to do but write a song about it? So then there was the second one where Edgar hurt himself and everybody loved it. It was called Why Don't You Go Back to the Woods? We always appreciate him for that. And we just played a song called The Big Coyote. And it's a song about a river in Ohio or an Indian chief, whichever you'd like for it to be today. It's your choice. And now we're going to do a song Russ's called Our Time. It's been nice talking to you. I'll come back in a little bit.
Thank you.
trying to find my friend Mary at Marshall's Town again. But I've got her beer.
Thank you. Thank you.
We're going to try something a little different. Edgar's going to play a solo. Okay, this one's a little offbeat. The title of this is Barnyard Disturbance. Are you okay? Did he hurt you? You know, sometimes he leaves people are maimed by Edgar's play. We love Edgar too. Thank you, Edgar appreciates that. He said yes. This is a little song called Through the Gates. Thank you. I have a new record out. And I'm going to play a couple tunes from it, if I can get in tune. One of them's called a tribute to Heather O'Donnell, and the other one's called it's called Takarazuka. Say that fast. Takarazuka. Three times, real fast. This is my international number. Even two-step. You sure are a nice crowd. This is a nice place you got here. What do you grow in that silo right there? Something sticking out of the top of it. I know what that is. This is a song Russ and I wrote a few years ago. This is called Pushed Too Far.
Yeah.
share back then? I don't know if she could pack up there.